This is not the time to not read the Word of God. How many of you know there's a lot of things that sound right but feel wrong? It is the Word of God that will help you rightly divide. Rightly divide. We have to have the Word put into our hearts and mind. We have to read it till it reads us.